Dear Dean, I hope you're the Dean I'm looking for. If you are, and you remember me, you're probably wondering why I'm writing after all these years. Truth is, I'm wondering the same thing. All I know is, this morning I woke up listening to National Public Radio, like I do every morning, and as I was lying there in bed, I thought to myself, why do I even listen to NPR? And that's when I remembered. You. You turned me on to National Public Radio 15 years ago, summer, New York City. You turned me on to a lot of things that summer. So I woke up thinking about you and wondering how you are and where you are, and a quick internet search led me to your website. You seem to be doing very well for yourself. Though I was surprised to find you in Los Angeles. I remember how much you love New York City. Anyway, I hope you're well. I'd love to hear from you. Yours, Alex Kafina.
What a nice surprise. Of course I remember you. I'm flattered to be associated with National Public Radio, though since moving to LA I hardly ever listen anymore. I miss New York sometimes, but the truth is I love LA. Try not to judge me too much. What can I say? It's nice to wake up and pick lemons from a tree in my own backyard. Tell me about your life. Dean.
Judgments here. I used to believe if I could find the perfect city, all my problems would disappear. But I've since learned, you take your problems with you. Currently, they're all in New Orleans. I've been here for about 6 months. Feel like I've been chasing my bliss for the last 15 years. I've never found it in a job or a relationship. Maybe it's in Los Angeles. Thank you.
I don't know if your bliss can be found in Los Angeles, but I have a little house in the desert near Joshua Tree that's as close as I've ever come to finding mine. It's small and quiet and has great views. Every time I'm there, I feel like I press this big internal reset button. Have you ever seen the Mojave? It's spectacular.
I've been to the Gobi in East Asia and the Patagonian in South America, but I've never laid eyes on the Mojave. I'd love to see it. Know any good tour guides?
But you never took me in like I needed. I'd catch you crying for no reason but the truth.